The Italian city of Cremona enjoys a long tradition of excellence and dedication to perfection. This applies not only to culture and music, but also to the industry and the quality of manufactured goods. This tradition has been maintained by the pioneering achievements of the local steel producer, Acciaieria Arvedi. To face the challenges of the 21st century, it is necessary for the steel industry to invest in sustainable solutions. This is not only to protect nature from pollution, but also to recover valuable energy that is otherwise lost. In November 2015, Primetals Technologies received an order from Arvedi to replace their existing conventional electric arc furnace with a more efficient high-power 150-ton EAF Ultimate. The capacity of the existing de-dusting system was expanded and a world-unique off-gas heat recovery system was supplied. The off-gas heat recovery system consists of several robust and field-proven equipment sections. During EAF operation, a large portion of the off-gas energy is recovered by means of a hot water-cooled duct where water pressures of up to 40 bar and water temperatures approaching 200 degrees Celsius are attained.
We frequently checked the duct inside and we measured the wall thickness of the piping. We noticed that the situation has improved compared to the old system.
To compensate for fluctuations in a dynamic EAF process and to ensure a continuous steam supply, a hot water storage tank is installed. With this solution, the typical cyclic heat generation from the electric arc furnace is ideally equalized to provide an uninterrupted source of steam. Hot water from the heat recovery system is fed to remote steam generators where steam is produced. An auxiliary cooler is also available to allow off-gas cooling to be carried out when there is no demand for steam or when there are disturbances at the consumer side. This provides additional flexibility and increases the availability of the plant.
The new heat recovery plant does not influence the furnace and it has the same availability as the conventional de-dusting system.
At Acciaieria Arvedi, the steam is used for three distant pickling lines. Two are located 500 meters and one is at a record length of 1,500 meters from the heat recovery system. Steam transfer even crosses a public road. The complete system is designed in accordance with the strictest pressure equipment standards and all requirements are met to allow plant operation without continuous supervisory. A plant inspection is performed only every 72 hours. A record time of only 31 days was required from the shutdown of the old mill to the startup of the new EAF Ultimate with the heat recovery system. With the outlined solution, a continuous supply of 17 tons of steam per hour is achieved at Arvedi. This means that more than 8 million cubic meters of natural gas can be saved per year by replacing the old gas-fired boilers. Additional benefits include small plant footprint, high system availability, continuous supply of steam for all process requirements, substantial energy savings, corresponding reduction of CO2 emissions.
Thanks to the heat recovery, we achieve better steam parameters. The steam is drier and it is of higher quality.
With this project, Primetals Technologies has set another milestone for a green future of the iron and steel industry.